Manchester United ace Zlatan Ibrahimovic tells fans to expect great things. The Manchester United striker has told fans to expect great things when he returns from the cruciate ligament injury that brought a premature end to his debut season at Old Trafford. Ibrahimovic, who signed a new one-year deal last month, was United's top scorer with 28 goals but insists there is more to come, even though he turns 36 next month. He said, "When I come back to play football on the field, I will be better than before. I am not coming back because I am the one I am coming back to be a better version of the old one. Imagine how that will be. I feel good. I have trained every day since I had my knee operated on, there is no vacation. It's a new challenge for me, but I am strong mentally, and when I focus on an objective, nothing can stop me. I will go through everything, it doesn't matter what is in my way. I will break everything to reach my goal. If it was up to me, I would like to play football today, but it doesn't work like that. I need to have patience, and that is the way we work. We are in no rush. When we are ready, we will be ready. When I am playing again, I don't want any excuses that I was injured or he just came back. This is his first game. No, I want to feel the same pressure I had before everything happened. I am looking forward to that moment." Wayne Rooney make his first return to Old Trafford on Sunday as Everton visit with Ibrahimovic, saying he is proud to have inherited the No 10 shirt. Romelu Lukaku has taken the No 9 jersey he wore last season, and reckons it will add a new dimension to his game. He told Inside United, "The thing is, I never left, I just upgraded my number. And what you can expect is much more than last season. They, the fans, should expect great things. There are big things coming because I am taking over the number from another great No 10, Wayne Rooney. I have only positive and great things to say about Wayne. He is a great person off the pitch and on the field, everyone knows what he did and what he is doing. I am just happy to take over the